Yeah, this is definitely... I'm not doing something right. I am not getting enough.
Let's go!
So close. So just close.
Like that.
I'm just not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing. He goes after Hope. If I keep Hope alive, I don't do enough damage. Am I supposed to be... Let's try it again. Have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, how do I do this? I mean, he killed Hope fucking real damn fast. Go and level up more. Go back and grind a little bit. Just, I don't know. Snow, it was easy. You just defended until he, like, there, but.
Thank you.
So super, no attacking in the first attack wave. He then goes into the defensive stance, where we're not gonna do anything. I gotta find something. I gotta do something. Defensive stance.
Ha!
Fuck. Idolith, that's what they call him.
Lightning. Whoa. Your brand looks different. Was that an Eidolon? Like Lasikan summon?
Magic and mumbo jumbo. I must have hit my head on that purge train.
Am I really in your way? I'll do better. I'll try harder.
Help.
I'll...
We'll toughen you up.
Huh?
I'm sorry about before.
Ha ha! You got it. That's what happened. Yeah. Ooh. You really have to, like... I mean, they really want you to, like, switch really quickly back and forth to try to get staggers. I think that's what they're trying to teach you with the Eidolon fights.
Got my back?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. That's what I was looking for. They don't have the buttons on here, so.
Until next time.
Ceramic armor.
We'll stop here.
Sorry.
Don't sweat it. I'll look around. You rest up.
Maybe you should get some rest too, Lightning.
Mom?
Not by a long shot.
No sign of soldiers.
Guess Lightning got their attention.
I wonder how Hope's doing.
They were headed towards Palampola. Kid's on his way home. You can bet on it.
Good for him. What's wrong?
It's good. They managed to slip in quietly. All of Cocoon is in the grip of pulse phobia. If a Lassie pops up on the radar, all hell will break loose.
They don't even know why they're scared.
Afraid of what they don't know. Afraid to find out more. It gets worse the older you get. I'm terrified of what'll happen. The world probably would be better off without Pulse. I mean, most of it.
Gee, thanks. Let's go!
To the victor go the spoils. then to it.
Hooray, Saz!
Hooray, Saz! Alright. I walked right in front of him. I should have just hit him in the back. My bad. Let's get rid of this thing first.
Victor, go the spoils.
Oh, well, looks like it doesn't work.
To learn, kid. Lux, finally run out. To the victor go the spoils. Hmm. Come to Papa.
Way to go, Zach!
Bullseye!
Ha!
Wow! Look at that!
I wonder what we can do with this kind of power.